Record on this computer, and we are recording. All right. Hello, everyone. This is Father Christian, and with me are Captains Sheena and Jeff from the Salvation Army. Now, they are coming on the Lenten series tomorrow on Wednesday, 6:30. It's our virtual Lenten series. We've been talking about the virtuous life, the prayer-filled life, the word-centered life, the spirit-centered life. Tomorrow, we're talking about the compassionate life. What does it mean to be following the compassionate life, which a lot of times leads us to the work of social justice? Who better to help us discern what it means to follow Jesus into the social justice movement than the folks who are leading the local church for the Salvation Army? So, Captains Sheena, Captains Jeff, it's good to have you. You got busy lives. Jeff, you're busy right now. People are trying to pull you away from this phone call. We're really excited to have you on the call tomorrow night.
Yeah, we're looking forward to it.
See, if you guys come tomorrow, you'll see who will win this battle. Who's going to talk first? Sheena, you go first. Sheena, so are you excited to be on this phone call tomorrow?
Yeah, we're so excited to meet you all and just to share some of what the Lord's done in our lives through ministry in the Salvation Army. And hopefully we have some little nuggets of heavenly wisdom to share with you. And we're just looking forward to it.
And Captain Jeff, that's not also your colleague and co-pastor, but Sheena's also your wife.
Yes, I am a blessed man, as you can see on your screen. And I am fortunate very much so to do ministry with my better half, and just being able to see her heart. And you'll be able to hear a little bit about her story tomorrow, and kind of what not only brought her to the Salvation Army, but helped bring her to Christ. And that was squarely within the compassionate work of men and women that spoke truth into her life. And so hopefully we'll be able to see you tomorrow and be able to share more about our stories and what it is that drives us to serve God in the way that we do.
Yes, because the idea for tomorrow night is, how do you find more of what is God calling you in the compassionate life? What are the seeds that he's planting? And so Captain Sheena and Jeff will be here to help us to facilitate that, for us to really listen to where the Spirit is calling us all during this time of Lent. So once again, tomorrow night, compassionate life, Captain Sheena and Jeff from the Stuart Salvation Army. You've probably visited their thrift store a million times, but they also have a church, a bustling church, and so many other good things you're going to learn about tomorrow night. So check us out. That Zoom link was sent out on Monday, and if you still need that Zoom link, please feel free to email me, Father Christian. So christian@stmarys-stuart.org. All right, everyone. We'll see you tomorrow night, and hopefully we won't scare away Captain Sheena and Jeff.